1996, a miracle came in this world. Norma Jean, born to be a favorite Hollywood girl, abandoned soon as she was born from a mother who was ill. Taken to foster care and got abused against her will. Almost killed at two, she got raped at six. Sex symbol appeal was just a quick fix. Like the new man that she was, joined the LA orphans home. Met a lot of kids, but all her life she lived alone. She tried her hardest to be happy. Got married and divorced to a soldier she called daddy. That's when 20th Century Fox came through. Signed a contract with Marilyn, cause she was good. This was the life of Monroe. My Monroe. The greatest tragedy of 1962.